I've never cared much for rain. I've never cared much for grey skies. It's been the rainiest summer in 26 years, and the weeds in my allotment have overgrown the fences. I've had plenty of time to work on a new doll's house though. And then, when I just started renovating this old sofa, the sun appears.
Oscar, can you come down to my apartment, Carol? It's rather urgent.
That was my neighbour, Oscar, from the apartment below. Jonas gave me this, but I have no time for games. I don't feel like cleaning now.
Hi, Carol. I don't have any cookies to give you today. I've been far too upset to make any. I took my usual walk last night. I sometimes cross the old railway bridge to walk along to an old stone jetty. I like looking at the swiftly flowing water in the river, and no one ever comes there. To get to the jetty, you have to pass an old ramshackle building. I've never met anyone in this area before, but this time, somebody was sitting on the ground, with his back against the building, in a very peculiar position. I haven't practiced medicine for years, and I'm blind in one eye. But I know a dead person when I see one. It was very dark, but it was a man in his 40s, and he had his mobile phone beside him. I tried to use his phone to call the police. I never bring my own on my walks. I couldn't access it though, so I had to go to the folk who live on the other side of the bridge. When the police arrived, and we returned to the location, the body was gone. They seem to think that I just seen a sleeping drunkard or something. No, they didn't believe me as an old dinosaur. It puzzles me as to what really happened. But what really makes my blood boil is that the police wouldn't believe me. I'm counting on you, Carol.
Hi, Carol. What's up? Cool. In the living room? Of course. I'll bring some pretzels. So what's happening with the doll's house? They all look small to me. It's been nearly impossible to do any work at the allotment this summer due to the heavy rains. This must have been where the dead man was sitting.
It's about time you showed up. But where have you got your stuff? You can't clean the place with your hands. Come back with your equipment so I can let you in and leave for the day. Good. I'll be going home now. Lock the door when you leave.